right now.
Saying that she'd been in a wreck, I threw my phone in another, the charge phone in another person on the floor. Said, "I'm leaving." Grabbed my keys, ran out to the truck, got pulled over on the way home because I was running like
they pulled you over.
Well, I was running 80 in the emergency lane, half on the emergency lane, half in the reverse.
When the cops said,
"Nothing," I told him I wasn't staying. He could follow me. I pulled over and told him I wasn't staying. That she had been in a wreck. That he could follow me if he wanted to. But he wanted to. He said, "Just be careful, don't die." said, okay. Yeah, and it was a trooper. So I got to there. All I heard was she had been T-boned and airbags had come out.
Was the car towed?
Yeah. Ours was. Because they turned into us, the whole driver's side was destroyed.
Not her fault. She was just driving, right?
She was driving. Yeah.
And there wasn't an arrow, like a green arrow.
So they didn't contest us or anything. There was no insurance battles or anything like that.
She was fine. She had a concussion.
No, she was fine. She was a little sore, but other than that.
Hey, your team looks really good.
This is
the
first. They imploded.
We just had a real quick. Can you get it a play? Is that chick from Kings Mountain?
Who is it? Wow.
Nice line off.
Sometime in the next 2 weeks. Oh, it dropped. Yes.
Yeah, I
told you.
James called me.
Out.
Michelle has a friend that has very rare genetic diseases.
That is so cool.
So if you right now she's doing something worth $75,000 in treatment. It's something like Duchenne disease, I think it's called.
Oh yeah.
And there's a so-called cure for it, but it's $75,000 not covered, and she's paying for each.
Oh,
you can't be getting $6 million. It's pretty cool. Yeah, you don't hear.
There you go, good serve. Lose a lot of money.
Yeah, it's a horse.
It's your horse?
Yeah.
Poor horse.
Don't say that.
I wish I could do genetics. That just sounds awesome.
Yeah.
You're not doing the same thing like every day. It's like a different thing. It's like different. And
no, well.
He coaches
at Legion.
Yeah. Every girl he's talking to, he's like, Ellie, come to Legion? If you only go to school at 12.
Somebody hit the net. I need to know this, Ralph. They shot themselves in the foot that second match. So bad. Good try, eight.
I think it is.
It says two over there.
This is first.
No, it's the second. I asked Pat.
Out!
Unbelievable.
Nice, Riley. That's it. Yes!